world of 3 billion people weighted on hand, foot, ear, and eyeball by 50 billion robot devices is a science fiction world. And that's fine. I've always been in favor of a science that can prolong and beautify our lives. I believe in television, atomic power, and certainly computers. But when does an invention stop being a reasonable and worthwhile mechanism and start being a paranoiacally dangerous device?
Inconceivable!
I don't think it is what you think it is.